called the Barrens Winery, which just looks actually brand new. There are their little vineyards out there.